in Hamburg, Germany. Get set. We're almost ready to go. I'm Jim Houston.
And I'm Craig Simpson.
On deck, DEL action between Hamburg and Berlin.
I love the big hits just as much as the next guy, but these guys will have to play in control if they want to win.
They're up against a very balanced attack. If they falter in coverage because they're off looking for the big hit, they'll get burned. All right, now let's get down to center ice for the opening faceoff. Faceoff goes to Berlin. Just one man to beat takes the shot. Another stop. Your quick shot just wide of the net. Intercepted. Barinka. It's man against man. Zahar. Hamburg with it now. Delayed call. He gets called for interference.
Something you just hate to see because of the way it stops players from showcasing their skill.
We're ready for the face-off. Scooped up by Hamburg. He freezes the puck. This power play has been weak.
Good thing the goalie's been ready. That was a big save.
Ref is signaling for the face-off. Face-off goes to Berlin. Out they come to center. Shoots the puck! Barinka. It's turned over in the neutral zone. Turnover. He turned the puck over. Shoots the puck. Hamburg bumps it up and he hangs on. Getting ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by one timed it. Berlin is 0-for-1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Good job to keep the puck out of the net.
He was razor sharp there.
About to drop the puck. Kick shot! Una grabs the puck. That's offside. That was a great save.
You need to be fast to stop a one-timer. You almost have no time to reposition yourself.
Shot on target.
This is one guy that can really turn a game around for you when the pressure starts to rise. Whether it's throwing a big hit or scoring a goal, he always seems to come through.
He plays the game with a big heart. By Hamburg. Shoots the puck. Kovar takes possession of the puck. He steals the pads. Taken up, picked up by Berlin. Here he goes, all by himself. Una. Jumped on by Berlin. From behind the net. Here they come again, onto the attack. One timer right on. He scores, and we have our first goal of the game.
Goals like this one are a gift. With a pass that perfect, it'd be very tough not to convert on that play.
Face-off goes to Berlin.
Durch Nummer 52 und durch Nummer 4, Jan Frank.
One-timed it! That's blocked by the defender, Jurum. Turned over at center ice. Offside. This guy gets down quickly and takes away the entire bottom of the net.
Jim, you have to lift the puck up to beat his butterfly style. If it's on the ice, he's gonna get a pad on it.
Intercepts the pass. Shoots it quickly. He might have been shaking on that blast, but he made the save.
And that's the bottom line, to keep it out.
Puck is about to be dropped. Shoots the puck. Una gets right out. Hamburg in control now. Quick shot. It's scooped up by Rittich. And the play is offside. He had a pretty big gun on that shot, but it got kicked aside. We're ready for the face-off. Face-off goes to Berlin. Grabbed by Berlin. They gain the blue line on the attack. Kick shot on the right. Under 2 minutes to go in the first.